Hey, Chef Scooby, the Pec Chef here. Today we're going to make 5-alarm beef and bean chili, a great recipe that you can batch cook on weekends and then eat for lunch or dinner during the week. You can freeze it or you can refrigerate it. It's a great way to get your nutrition under control. This is so cool. The link to this recipe is in the video description. If you have a free account set up at custommealplanner.com and click on this button, in one single click, it will make you a meal plan which uses this recipe and is perfectly tailored to your metabolic needs. It's great that you've cooked healthy, but unless you know how much to eat, you're not going to be successful. Custom Meal Planner takes all the guesswork out of meal planning. Is going to make 10 395 calorie servings. So when we're done, we're going to pour it into either 10 equally sized containers or 5 double serving containers. This chili tastes amazing and it's relatively easy to make. So we've got beans in it for fiber and protein. We've got beef for protein and good fat. We've got tomatoes, amazing antioxidants and fiber. We have bell peppers and onions, another great source of fiber and antioxidants. So let's get this started. First, you gotta cook the beans. You start by soaking them overnight and cooking them on low till they're tender. I'm not gonna make you watch me do that. That's done. Let's start by browning the beef with the onions and bell peppers. First, we gotta chop them up. Now we add the beef and brown it. So while the beef, onion, and bell peppers are browning, we're gonna get to work on our beans. So this is the beans that I soaked and cooked. They're nice and tender. The first thing we're gonna do is add the tomatoes. You can get fresh tomatoes if you want. These are canned, diced, cooked tomatoes. So we're gonna add the tomatoes. One thing I've learned is that you do not want to burn tomato products because they taste so nasty, it's inedible. So when you're heating up the beans and tomatoes, do it on really low heat and stir often or you will be sorry. Let's go ahead and add the spices. So this is 5 teaspoons of garlic. This is 8 teaspoons of chili powder. That's why it's 5-alarm. This is 4 teaspoons of turmeric. And this is 4 teaspoons of oregano. Also, we're going to put in 3 organic bouillon cubes. Stir it constantly on low heat till it's simmering. And by the time that's simmering, my beef will be browned and I can add them together. So we have our beef browned and our beans and tomatoes bubbling. It's time to mix them. So we're going to move the tomatoes over to a burner that's easy to get to. Turn off the other burner and put the beef into the beans without spilling it all over the burners. And stir it up. So at this point, we just need to simmer it for about 10 minutes to let the flavors blend, making sure to turn the heat down so we don't burn the tomatoes. Okay, we're done cooking. Now for a really important part. Remember at the beginning I said this made 10 395 calorie servings? It's really important that you be able to meter your calories. It doesn't do any good to make something really healthy if you're eating 10 times too much or only 10% of what you need. That's where Custom Meal Planner comes in. It will tell you how many portions of this chili that you need for lunch. If you're only having 3 meals a day, depending on your size, you might need 2 servings or 3 servings. If you're petite, you probably only need one. But Custom Meal Planner will tailor it to your metabolic needs. What you see here is five glass containers. The reason I'm using glass is I don't like dirtying a lot of dishes. And when it comes time to heat these up, I refuse to heat in plastic. I don't care if it says it's microwave safe or not. I do not believe it. So in these glass block containers, you can freeze and you can microwave without fear of getting any of the plastic compounds into your food. It's also easy to store because it's compact. Round containers take up a lot of room in the refrigerator and freezer. These ones are perfect. So you'll notice I have five here. So this is going to be double portions. So each of these filled evenly is going to have 395 times 2 calories, or 790. You'll have to decide based on how many containers you have how you're going to divide it up. So now we have our five evenly portioned 790 calorie containers. What I would suggest is the meals you think you're going to eat in the next 2 to 3 days, put them in the refrigerator. Any others, put them in the freezer. This stuff is great because it freezes well. Not only that, if you want to take it to work or school, if it's frozen, it'll stay cool and safe until lunch or dinner time because it takes so long to thaw. So frozen is a great way to take it to work or school. Another thing, you might get tired of having this chili every day. So what you can do, if you just batch cook once on every weekend, but you make a big batch, say you made a double batch of this, so you have 10 double calorie servings. What you can do is, you know, keep three out in the fridge, put all the others in the freezer that you can use over the next couple months. So after a month of cooking on weekends, you have a different meal for each day of the week. So you can just pull it out of the freezer without any effort at all and have a variety of meals. So there you have it. Please check out the link in the video description, which has this recipe, and make a free meal plan, a custom meal planner, which uses it. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen. Now, I actually did need the fire extinguisher the first time I made this. Let's hope it goes better this time. Now we add the beef and brown it.